every day. So I am at Malvern Mall right now, and people are staring at me. Guess who's sleeping? And this is such an awful vlog, but it's better than the other vlogs because they're not actual vlogs. Oh my gosh, the light. I totally do. So we just got back to Mom's work. She delivered some cakes and stuff. And she's so tired, I slept in the car. I think I'll actually be able to vlog every day. Just maybe not. Today is the best vlogs. Follows on Instagram. I made another account called Roland_words. And I'm just doing it because I like posting funny things, but it's too hard. So today, Maggie, if I'm sad and sad videos, is going to do a video on 5 pretty well, and I'm excited. First video of a marriage. She's going to film that. No. I'm trying to vlog. So this is what I'm doing right now is that I'm vlogging. And it's a whole lot of fun. No, but the car was like, that guy, he was like pulling that stuff really hard on. I feel like you can't even hear me. To be honest, the sound in this mall is really good. No one's making any sound. She's still asleep. Only eat Subway. I already had breakfast, but I still want to eat Subway. $5. I think I'm so excited. I really been wanting to dance it, like full out dance. Oh my gosh. The next step. The next step. The next step. I'll delete my phone. I think that everyone can have their own thing. Is that it's true? But then, yeah, you can be entitled to your opinion. But if you're an elder, you find your mom. I was like, I do think people are acting because Emily became a lot nicer. But, I'll do this film now. Step on the wild card album just to show and did a good twirl. So cute. And he's still sleeping. I don't know what she wants me to go through. Yeah. I want to show you guys something. It still has like Christmas decorations. Thank you. no, if you did this and you're not even filming, you'd be like the ultimate star. It might be some of my favorites, which is up today. I'll link it down below. Really nice. Really nice. And I got another one more nail polish, but it's in my mom's bag. And I think it's called Starry Pink from Revlon. It's so pretty. It's so girly. And I hope it's one of those surprise colors. Like, it seems like it'll just be like one of those glitter top coats, pop out color. But I hope it's like a full out, you have a glitter mannequin. Like in the morning, I feel like malls are so useless. So then people, they just like walk around. Like, walk around. Like a lady, I think she got one of the shots. So I just saw that one. Yeah, she was just walking. She was going to walk. And she went behind that car. I was like, what the? But yeah, I thought it's some really cool finds. My December favorites are going to be up today. Like I said, we're already up by the time you're watching this. But when I got in the car, I was like freezing and I was like bending down. Like, I didn't bend all the way down because they had sick. Oh, I thought it was Sunday for a moment. No, but this is me. And like, I like think, okay, let's say it's Saturday. I was like, oh yeah. Okay, let's say it's Saturday. I'm like, oh yeah, it's Friday. And then I, oh no, it's Saturday. But I want someone to know that I thought that. So I was like, hey, you know what? I thought it was Friday. But then I learned it as soon as an upload off of me is when like you're texting someone, right? And you ask, what does remote mean? Whatever means, and then they reply back. But then while they were, as soon as they sent it, you press never mind, and I was like, what the f? They're like, I told you, and now you're saying never mind. I was like, it's so annoying. I can get used to filming like this. Actually, I like it when my, because sometimes my hair looks better when it's shown the real way, as if you're in real life. Like your bang is on the side, your bangs are on the side, but on camera it's, I don't like that. Yeah, one guy was there and I was like, what the, what is that girl doing? I took a hot shower today and I felt like needles were pricking me, like stabbing me needles, like little needles, like a bunch of them. It's like, no. And then it was like, yeah. But anyway, overall, yeah. What happened was it just felt like it was my body, but I liked the heat. Mother's glasses. In the middle of the bed, I can't figure her up. She's been sleeping. Oh, I feel like I'm really hot. uploaded on here. Have you seen that photo where it's like, it shows like Peter Griffin from Family Guy? Wait, yeah, Family Guy? It shows like Peter, with Peter from Family Guy, and then he's like, he's in a position with his butt is out. And it's like those Insta likes thing in the Insta likes app, and it's like double top with your nose, and then if you did it, it was placed on his butt. I almost did it, but then I realized that that's a butt. I have been keeping them free all month, and I'm going to do them in the new year again. But I'm not doing it. I really just lost it for weeks. Okay, for the first week, 3 weeks, nothing. I just have this. I just applied it because I have swatches on my hand. No, I don't know. I was actually shopping for my and seeing if I liked anything. And I really liked the Shine Lacquer Balms. And I think it was in like apricot something. This one is kind of faded out now. But it was really nice. Yeah.
Just open now.
A little. We started opening a lot more now.
15?
Yeah. Okay. Inhale, it's the beautiful. Yes, less people can look at me now. And then shopping is open. But this